There are many different types and sources of energy, which can be grouped into renewable and non-renewable energy sources. Most of our energy is produced from fossil fuels like petroleum, natural gas, and coal. Worldwide, 595 exajoules were consumed in 2021. That's more than ever before. Africa accounted for just 3.4% of global energy consumption, despite hosting 18% of the world population. China has the highest primary energy consumption with a world share of 26.5%. The United States accounts for 15.6% of global energy consumption, Europe accounts for 13.8%, and India consumes 6.0% of global energy. Oil accounts for 31% of primary energy consumption. The United States is the largest consumer of oil in the world, accounting for over 19% of global oil consumption. China consumes 17%, Europe 15%, and India 5%. Coal is an input for 27% of energy consumption, and natural gas has a 24% market share. China is the largest coal consumer, consuming 54% of coal, India consumes 13%, the US 7%, and Europe 6%. The United States is the largest natural gas consumer, accounting for over 20% of natural gas consumption, while Europe consumes 14%, Russia 12%, and China consumes 9%. Natural gas consumption rose 4.3% year over year. 5.3% more oil was burned, and the consumption of coal increased sharply by 12.9%. Hydroelectric energy, that's energy derived from water like dams, amounts to 6.8% of energy consumption. China is the largest producer of hydroelectricity and makes up 30% of global hydroelectric power consumption. Europe accounts for 15%, Canada for 9%, and Brazil accounts for over 8% of hydroelectric power consumption. The other renewable energy sources besides hydro make up 6.7% of primary energy consumption. China accounts for 28% of renewable energy consumption, Europe accounts for 25%, and the US for 19%. Nuclear power plants, which create deadly nuclear waste or radioactivity, provide 4.3% of our energy. The largest consumer of nuclear energy in the world is the United States, accounting for 29% of global nuclear energy consumption. China consumes 15%. France also heavily relies on nuclear energy and accounts for 14% of the worldwide consumption. Russia consumes 8%. The fact that the global energy demand is huge, combined with the fact that fossil fuels still have an 82% market share, suggests that temperatures will continue to rise for decades to come.